No, I don't.
Oh, we have koi fish down here. Hello, little fishies. Hopefully we're gonna get a little closer up there.
This angle, so you can get this and that. But I want to take a photo with you too.
Good.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna try to walk. Oh, this is nice right here, this angle right here. That looks good. Pretty tough shooting out in a harsh daylight, but oh, I'm one-handing this right now. Oh shit, with the A7C II in hand. Okay, you got a bird's eye view of...
No.
Oh, that's a pretty landscape over there. Let's see. How am I gonna... Okay, hold it. All right, we're getting closer to those two big temples up there. Let's see. Maybe let's lower the shutter speed a little bit. Punch in. Some foliage in the background. My zebras are kind of popping off right now. See how much I can bring this back in post. Sand right there. Yeah. That looks good. Wow, that's...
Go back.
Do it horizontal. This could be a thumbnail, maybe.
Oh, really close.
Hey, little bud.
so like yellow golden. Gold.
But this kind of step by step. All right, let's see. This is all the way to 70. You want to try walking towards me? All right, go ahead. Oh, this is kind of nice up here, actually. Ah, shit. And let's focus up there. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, I like that because it looks like a full circle there.
Yeah. And you even can get the least fraction.
All right, let's punch in. Oh, that is, that's beautiful actually. Let's see. Okay, pressure is on. Bump up the ISO, lower the shutter. Okay. It's not bad. There we go. All right, now let's just kind of, wow, that looks nice right there. The lighting. Yeah. Thank you. I just wait for them. Nice up here. Kind of like this. Thank you.